Use the Merge Request tab to request code reviews and to merge changes from one branch to another. The list of merge requests can be filtered using predefined standard searches. When creating a new request, specify the target and review branches along with the project members you want to review the request. There can be only one active request per branch. Only branches with no active requests are displayed in the list of available review branches. For each request, there are tabs for viewing changes and leaving comments. In the Conversation tab, you can post general comments about the request, as well as comments about specific changes to the code. Other reviewers can see the comments and post their own. The Commits tab shows a list of commits made to the review branch and the files that were changed. The Changed Files tab provides details of the changes made to each file, and reviewer comments are displayed in line. When adding a comment, select Publish to make it visible to others in the Changed Files tab and the Conversation tab. In the Conversation tab, reviewers can approve or reject proposed changes. After code changes are reviewed, you can merge the changes from the review branch to the target branch. Merge request changes and comments are displayed in the Activities feed on the homepage. For more information, see the Oracle Developer Cloud Service documentation page.